Man, dream come true, man. Blessing, my journey, man. But you've been through so much, you know, and so grateful that they took a chance on me. You know, I'm forever grateful to the Atlanta organization. They got a dog. They got someone who's hungry. I'm just ready to work, man. I'm ready to come in there and compete. I'm ready to work. I'm ready to get to work. I was, you know, I said a prayer and wrote down. It's just so humbling, man. It's just so amazing to be in this position. I mean, you can't like rehearse this. You know what I'm saying? It's just gonna happen how it happens. And the tears just started flooding, you know, and we all just really excited. You know, we going to Atlanta, baby. It's still in the South. To be completely honest, my mind wasn't even, I don't even know. Like, I was just coming up, the words were just coming out. Like, it was just so surreal, man. I just couldn't even think, you know. I just knew I was excited. I just knew I was ready to come in and play. Those are the two feelings I had. You know, the words were, I don't know, man. I just couldn't even formulate the words, man. I was just excited. Just all the hard work, man. Everything I've been through, my family, all the struggles I had personally, you know, that I don't open up people about often. Just so much that could have went wrong, you know. And, just God blessed me. He just blessed me. He blessed my life to be able to just stay on track, you know, and keep that hunger, you know, humility, humbling me at times where I got too big, just keeping me on track. Because, you know, his plan is the ultimate plan. And he's been keeping me to that. Just my journey, man, it's just been just so much, man. You know, I started off defeating the odds. You know, my mama had me at 14, you know, and she could have aborted me, but she didn't. You know, that's God's plan, you know. So I started off defying the odds. And that's pretty much how my life been, my entire life. You know, people say, oh, he's too small. Oh, he's not fast enough. Oh, he ain't smart enough. Oh, he didn't play enough tough guys. Whatever, it's always something, you know, and I'm always defying the odds. And that's thanks to God. You know, I got God in my corner. And with him, everything is possible, you know. So that moment, man, while I was saying that prayer, all that just rushed in on me. And I just couldn't hold it back, man. Like I said, you can't rehearse this. It happens how it goes. Yeah. We doing it, baby. We a Falcon, baby. We here. Man, I've been in Atlanta a few times, you know. I actually trained in Atlanta for a little bit over COVID, during COVID. Got to get the lead in there, you know, get my way around the scene and stuff like that. I already knew. I said, I'm going to be a Falcon. I said it during COVID. I said, I'm going to be a Falcon. I know it. And, like I said, God make things happen, man. He provide miracles, and this is one. So, forever grateful to Atlanta. Thank you so much. That's work, baby.